My name is Macy, and I'm a network administrator for a school district in Texas. Our primary use for Acronis backup software is to back up our VMware environment. On a scale of 1 to 10, I would give this an 8. With our VMware environment, it's very tricky to get everything backed up just like you need it. With Acronis software, it was a very easy setup. The reliability has been wonderful. On a daily basis, I know that the incremental backups are running properly. On the weekends, the full backups are running efficiently. Anytime I've had to contact support, whether it be a phone call or online chat, it's been very easy to get a hold of someone, and they work with you continually until you resolve whatever issue it is that you're having and you feel comfortable with the resolution. I would say my favorite feature with Acronis backup software is creating one job that will back up all of our VM servers. We have about 50 servers and we need to get all of them backed up, and it keeps you from having 50 different backup jobs listed, backup tasks. So you create one and you go in and you select all of the VMs that you want or the ones that you don't want. You just leave them unchecked. And then anytime you add in a new VM server to your environment, it's very easy to just go in and add that new server to the backup job that you already have. You don't have to create anything new. You just add it in and you're good to go. I don't see very many opportunities for improvement with this product. On a daily basis, it's really easy to use and manage. There are some frustrating things that one in particular is when you're looking through your logs from the previous night's jobs and you see a warning and you go in and you try to dig through to find what exactly the warning meant and you can't find anything. Everything is green. There's no yellow, there's no red, and you have no idea. So that can be a little bit frustrating. But other than that, it works really well.